Yes, your boy Kahan Taza Doc, the Foul Mouth, and this is the KT in the Morning Show, and I'm your host, the Foul Mouth Kahan Taza Doc. We don't deal with emotions, we don't deal with opinions, we deal with right knowledge for real. As you come into the room, give a thumbs up and drop a donation. This is that right knowledge for real, and I drop it unexpectedly like bird shit. Y'all, that's how we want it, the KT in the Morning Show.
Let me try this again. No personal info out there.
United States District Court, Eastern District. So now, you sent them three notices. They defaulted. Now, Taza Doc must go in and get a default judgment. This is how it's done. For educational purposes only. Con Taza Doc, the counter plaintiffs. Village Idiot, LLP. Village Idiot, LLC, Beatnik, Levine, Mass, Esquire. Motion for default judgment. So you're moving to court for a default judgment. Motion for default judgment. Comes now, Kahan Taza Doc, counter plaintiff. What is the advantage of a counterclaim? It has the legal effect of setting their claim aside and bringing your claim to the forefront. Comes now, Kahan Taza Doc, counter plaintiff, and moves the court to enter an order for default judgment against counter defendants and states. A counterclaim was filed in this court on November the 1st, 2023. Counter defendants were properly served with said counterclaim via certified mail, enclosed Exhibit 10, proofs of service. Between the dates of 3 November 2023 and 5 November 2023, all counter defendants have failed to answer the counterclaim and are stopped from doing so. There are no material facts in dispute. Over 30 days has passed since the counter defendant was served with said counterclaims, Exhibit 10. Wherefore, the counter plaintiff is entitled to a judgment by default in the amount of $30,000 and moves the court to enter an order of judgment in favor of the counter plaintiff for which let execution issue. Verification of motion. This is taken to a notary, obviously. Before me personally appeared Kahan Taza Doc, who being by me, first duly sworn and identified in accordance with New York law, deposes and says, my name is Kahan Taza Doc. I have read and understood the attached foregoing motion file herein. And each fact further, the affiant saith not. Go and tell the doc, affiant. Sworn or affirmed, date, so on and so forth. Notary expires. United States Court, Eastern District of New York. Go and tell the doc, counter plaintiff. Village Idiot. Village Idiot, LLC. Beatnik Levon. And Mass Esquire. Order for default judgment. Order for default judgment. Upon consideration of the foregoing, plaintiff's motion for default judgment and the court having considered the facts and law in this matter, now therefore, it is ordered and adjudged this fourth day of July 2024. Default judgment be entered for counter plaintiff Kahan Taza Doc against all counter defendants. Names and addresses stated in Exhibit 10, proof of service, in the amount of $30,000 for which let execution issue. Judge so and so. Of course, a certificate of service. Under penalty of perjury, I, Kahan Taza Doc, hereby certify that a copy of the foregoing documents listed below has been filed in the district court for Kings County, New York, and mail via USPS first class mail in a sealed envelope on or about whatever day, 2024. Motion for default judgment with affidavit. Order for default judgment to the above, to the below. Mass Esquire, Beatnik Levon, Village Idiots, so on and so forth. And the jurat is attached. And this is how Kahan tells the doc properly does a default judgment. That's how it's done correctly. Not you just sitting and waiting. Oh, they didn't respond. So I asked them, well, what did you do?
Oh, nothing.
Duh. I mean, so what do you expect to be coming to you if you do nothing? So when Kahan tells a doc, send someone a notice, they don't respond. That's a good thing. So I don't understand what a typical debtor has an issue when they don't respond, because that's a beautiful thing. The link's in the room. Anyone has any questions? Anyone has any feedback? Click on the link. Come on the call. If you're on a damn grill, get the hell off right now. All right, the link's in the room. Any of you have anything? Deauthorized rep. Gully the kid, you never come on these calls. Universal Sovereign Soul. Lita. Anyone has anything? Heaven sent. Jonathan Kendall, you have anything? Melanita Maurice. It's on the Just Over. Will Sims in the building, man. Any questions? Y'all got to get back to the barbecue. You know that ain't right. Once again, I turn your attention to Memphis, Tennessee. If you have not registered for the event, register for the event now. Jay Babe is in the building. Kadar is in the building. Register now by clicking the link in the room. What's going on in my Kadar? It's hot out there.
I'm still in Texas, up.
Damn, I thought you said you was leaving this week. It's week.
No. I got some more work going on up. Come. Make a few dollars out here before I get back.
Okay. All right. But you gotta watch it out there. Huh? You know that HIV AIDS is off the chain out there. H time.
Come, you know I ain't moving like that up.
That's how they move out there, though. My man Julio was talking about someone he knew that moved from DC. See, I'm going out there since it's in such high numbers. Going out there and get with someone. Huh?
All right. I seen something on that the other day. They
ain't got a lot going on out here. Yeah, I've never been to Houston. I've been to Dallas. I've been to other parts. I never stopped there. Never stopped in Houston, man.
Come.
Jay Babe, what's going on, man? Jay Babe, I pray that this video will help you. If you ever have Shalom. To go and get a judgment against someone.
Shalom. Yeah, I got the Wipe Your Credit Clean book. I think that might be in there. Plus the other books.
Yeah.
Yeah, so that would go.
You're one of the people that read the books. A lot of cats get the books, they don't read them. I could tell, man. Sometimes I put things in books too. I've literally put the same thing in a book two times. And when someone doesn't mention that to me, I know they haven't read the book.
That's what I like about it, man.
Universal, that's fell out. Yeah. Deauthorized Rap, what's going on with you, Ken?
Shalom, Mop. Shalom, Mop. That was right and exact to the point.
Straight to the point, man. Where the bean, man, huh? Oh, the bean pot working again today, huh? Yeah. Bean pie working, huh? I wonder if he got his New York fitted on. Come on, man. Bean, you rocking that New York fitted? Bean rocking a tourist hat, man. Ain't nobody from New York wearing no NYC hat, huh? Come on, man. Tourists wear that. Come on, Bean. Come on, baby. Come on, Bean. Ain't nobody rocking no NYC hat, man. I think he's a tourist, man. Universal Sovereign Soul, what's going on with you, King, man?
Yo, peace, peace. Shalom, everybody.
Yeah, I got to ask you one question. I know you from up top, man. Coming from NY, growing up or something, did you have at least one NY fitted?
Oh man, did I don't think I actually started rocking those till I left the city.
Yeah, man. I don't know anyone from NY that grew up in a hood that didn't have at least one. And you gotta have the blue one or something, man. The blue, the dark navy with the white letters. I don't know.
I was too busy. I was rocking that Ralph Lauren's and polos.
Oh, yeah. Suave type of cat, man. I got you, man.
Even I
came up in the hood, man. Yeah, we rock that, too. But at some point, you got to have one to fit it, huh? At some point, you got to fit it. Especially when you... damn, man, I got to play Ja Rule's song, huh?
New York. Yeah.
You know, I didn't really rock too many hats for my dreads, so you know, my locks.
What is it? The sister that says she got both charges dismissed. Jessica Simmons, click the link, come on the call. I'm not sure she's talking about. I talked to so many people. Jessica Simmons, click the link, come on the call. Tell us about it. See what she put right there? Just wanted to say I got both charges dismissed, of course, and my family and my friend was exonerated for all his charges with your help. When I got my judgment on paper, it said, in the interest of justice. Come on and tell us about it, Jessica, because I ain't going to hold you, man. I don't really remember, man.